reflecting surface. We want to use Huygens' principle to explain reflection. Very interesting. So if we take our wave front, if our wave front is here, for example, our wave front is obliquely on a surface. It is obliquely on this surface. Maybe you see, you are going to choose your angle. Maybe it is at this oblique angle. And if this is our wave front, and it is obliquely there, that is our wave front. Obliquely at an angle, maybe we call this